Hello friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at Healthy Kadai. We are always looking for some interesting snack recipe. So this one is for you. We are making paneer papad rolls. All the ingredients required are absolutely basic. You do not need any pre-preparation. Everything is available at home. So let's see how to make this recipe. Please do like our videos, share our videos with your friends and family, and hit the subscribe icon if you have not subscribed to Healthy Kadai till now. We need 250 grams of cottage cheese or paneer. I have cut paneer into long pieces like this. The thickness of each piece should be 1/4 to 1 inch. However, you can also cut square pieces. Then we need coarsely grounded papad. These are urad dal papad. I have simply grounded it. You do not need to make a powder of it. We need 1/2 cup of corn flour, tomato ketchup, crushed ginger garlic, salt as per taste, black pepper, roasted cumin seeds powder or the zeera powder. Firstly, we need to prepare a paste of corn flour and water. Then, to this we'll add tomato ketchup. Then we'll add salt. We have already added tomato ketchup, so you need to take care of the amount of salt you add. Add chopped ginger and garlic. Here goes little black pepper. And lastly, we'll add cumin seeds powder or the zeera powder. Mix everything nicely. This is a mixture ready in which we'll coat our paneer pieces. Put paneer pieces into this mixture. This mixture on top of paneer. We'll marinate our paneer pieces and we'll keep it for at least 15 to 20 minutes. Our paneer pieces are ready now. We'll coat these pieces in grounded papad. So we'll cover it with papad completely from all the sides. Soft and juicy from inside, and crispy papad goes on the top. So likewise, we'll coat all other pieces. Our paneer pieces are ready. Now you have three options to cook these. Either you can deep fry these. Then the second option is that you can use your air fryer to cook it. You can cook these papad at 180 degrees Celsius for 7 to 8 minutes. Or the third option is that you can cook these papad coated paneer pieces on tawa. So we'll shallow fry these on tawa. I've heated tawa and I've greased it with little oil. So we'll cook it on a medium flame. We have to cook these paneer pieces from all the sides, so keep on flipping it. We'll apply little oil. We'll use very little oil to cook our paneer pieces. All the paneer pieces have cooked nicely from all the sides. If you deep fry these pieces, then the papad will not flatten up as it is showing now. So we'll remove it from the tawa. So here are my crispy papad paneer ready. This is a perfect starter recipe. Simple to make, no special appliance needed. Just use your tawa to cook these crisp delight. I've used few chopped capsicum and tomatoes to garnish my papad paneer. Isn't it simple to make this quick starter recipe? Let me show you a closer look. Crispy papad paneer, crisp from outside and soft from inside. I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Please do try out this recipe and tell us how does it turn out for you. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.